This is problem number 8 from section 4.6. In this problem, it says the rational function defined by f of x equals 100 over 101 minus x from 5 to 100 models the disparity between the percentage of the population and the percentage of the postings on social networks when the population is ranked by number of postings. In this formula, f of x outputs the percentage of the postings done by the least active bottom x percent of the population. So least active bottom x percentage of the population. Part A, they want you to evaluate f of 73. So let's start by saying f of 73 equals 100 over 101 minus 73. So I end up with 100 over 101 minus 73 gives you, see, 2728. Let's go ahead and reduce that down. So when we reduce that down, we end up with, oh, 100 divided by 28. We get 3.6%. All right, because f of x, let's make sure, outputs the percentage of postings done. Yeah, so 3.6% by the least active bottom x percent. All right, so then it says interpret your answer. So the least active 73% of the population let's see, it says that f of x outputs the percentage of postings done population post 3.6% of all postings. Now part B, it says to evaluate f of 100 minus f of 73. So let's do f of 100, because we already know f of 73. So f of 100 is equal to 100 over 101 minus 100, which gives you 100 over 1, which gives you 100%. So if we take 100, right, they're saying let's take f of 100 minus f of 73. Well, we know that that's 100%, because that's what f of 100 was, minus f of 73 is 3.6%. So if we subtract that, we end up with, what, 96.4%? Yeah, 96.4%. So let's interpret that. So if we're taking the, essentially we're taking the percentage of least active, right? So 100%, we're taking the percentage of least active here minus the percentage of least active here, which should give you the percentage of most active. Yeah, because this is 100% of the least active minus the 73%. So this would say that the most active 27% post about 96.4% of all postings. All right, so remember, let's break this down one last time. X is the least active bottom percent of the population. So we plugged in 100% for the percent of the population, and we plugged in 73. So when we subtract those, we're actually getting the 27% that's the most active, which is what I wrote right here, that the most active 27% post about when we subtract those 96.4% of all postings. Hope that makes sense.